John Chow here from JohnChow.com, and welcome to episode, actually, I don't know, Meeting with John Chow. And I'm back in Seattle. I'm here at the Crab Pot. Now, the Crab Pot is a famous restaurant because Man vs. Food came here. Not to do any challenge because that's a, it's a feature of Man vs. Food. But one reason it features because they're known for the sea feast, and you will see what that is in a little bit. There's a reason why they give you a mallet. And, and a pib.
Yeah, probably about the same size.
This is not fine dining. This is messy dining at its finest.
You guys are trying to like beat them out on.
Crab Pot is very similar to in the OC. I guess it would be like the boiling crab or kicking crab. The difference is those restaurants you'll see are Louisiana style with Cajun sauce. This stuff is just steam, pull on the crab, and just drawn butter, dip and eat. So, whenever I'm up in Seattle, one of my favorite restaurants, I really love it here. And if you're in the Seattle area, you definitely need to check this place out. If it's good enough for Man vs. Food, it's good enough for you. Mmm, oysters. Oysters in a half shell. You know what kind of oysters these are? They look like Fanny Bay. They're not Olympia oyster, these are Fanny Bay oyster. I'm going to go with that. And you might get confirmation there's something else. I'm going to go with Fanny Bay oysters. Yes. And of course, the famous crab pot.
Clam chowder,
New England style, of course. That's right.
See, there's a reason there's a roll of toilet paper. No, there's a reason there's a roll of paper towel. It's not toilet paper, it's paper towels, okay? But it looks like but you never know. You never
toilet paper for Shaq.
Toilet paper for Shaquille O'Neal.
While the crab pot is known for the sea feast, they do have some regular stuff, like this is calamari. And that is a, what is this?
It's a chicken sandwich.
A chicken sandwich?
Yeah,
this is a seafood restaurant and you order a chicken sandwich.
That happens when you're allergic.
And you. With a seafood restaurant, you're allergic to seafood. Well, good thing they have a chicken sandwich then.
That's what you have to
do. There you go. All right, well, enjoy.
Yeah, it looks good.
Pour it all down. So. That's it. This is.
That's all.
There's got to be another one, right? So there's one.
This is. This is. You have on your table with two orders, right?
All right. So we'll check it out.
Two orders of your crab and your shrimp. You just tripled your amount of crab.
Oh, this is for four people?
Crab.
Are you sure you didn't miscount it? This is a sea feast for four. I hate to see a sea feast for eight.
And I've got butter. Do we need any hot sauce or cocktail sauce?
Butter.
Yeah, I can go bad.
All right.
Yeah, this is.
Dig in, guys. Now you know why we have the bibs. Yeah.
And did you want some
actually, this is actually very, very efficient. You notice that it came in these big pots. They pour it onto the table. Well, you know, the exoskeleton goes back into this pot. Bingo, and of course we got one, two, three big toilet paper. For Shaq. Okay, here's the aftermath. Yeah, we clean house.